are done by you. Some things look better, baby, just passing through.
Stressing, but I can't stay mad when you walk like that. No. Just make me want to.
You got me on fire when you hold me. know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know. Oh, let me redeem all myself tonight. Cause I just need one more shot, second chances. Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this? Yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Oh. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now? I'm not just trying to get you back on me.
Tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in. somehow getting out of this conversation here. Your looks done in pairs. Don't ask that question here. This is my only fear that we become
beautiful people.
Top designer clothes, front row of fashion shows. What you do and who'd you know inside the world of
beautiful people.
Champagne and rolled up notes, prenups and broken homes. Surrounded but still alone. Let's leave the party.
That's not who we are.
We are, we are, we are.
We are not beautiful.
Yeah,
yeah, that's not.
Never let me down, no, no. That's why when the sun's up, I'm staying. Still laying in your bed, saying.
to know you better. Kinda hope we're here forever. There's nobody on these streets. If you told me that the world's ending, ain't no other way that I can spend it. My time,
go on, make me lose my mind.
We got all that we need here tonight.
I lock the door
and
throw out the key. Can't fight this,
can't fight this no more.
It's just you and me, and there's nothing I'd rather do. I'm stuck with you.
For all the times that you rain on my parade, and all the clubs you get in using my name. You think you broke my heart, oh girl, for goodness sake. You think I'm crying on my own, well I ain't. And I didn't wanna write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, and tried to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't want to write a song, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I still care or don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never like to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Mm-hmm. the times that you made me feel small. I fell in love, now I feel nothing at all. I never felt so low when I was vulnerable. Was I a fool to let you break down my walls? Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high. Strawberries on a summer evening, baby, you're the end of June. I want your belly and that summer feeling, getting washed away in you. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar. It sounds just like a song. I want your belly and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So I say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do before. You do.
Lies that you could never tell. It's never good to see that you're in love with someone who doesn't love you back. Maybe it's time to wake up.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You see, give it up.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Light. so impatient, ain't got the time to keep you on my mind. 'Cause you would look better underneath my sheets, my sheets, yeah. But every time the morning comes, you leave, so don't leave, yeah.
creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal. Bruises on both my knees for you. Don't say thank you. Oh, please, I do what I want when I'm wanting to. My soul, so cynical. So you're a tough guy, like you're really rough guy. Just can't get enough guy, just always so puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type. Make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
Duh.
But maybe it's 'cause I'm wearing your cologne.
Control. And you'll be left in the dust. And I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. I think your love would be too much, or you'll be left in the dust. Unless I stuck by you. You're the sunflower. You're the sunflower. I'm going on during this time. I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under. This time I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving gonna be sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. And I'd try to close my eyes when it hurts. Sometimes I fall into your arms. Tonight you fall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. But now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda to be it's so what you love. To let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to be it's so what you love.
My lover been got lost on me, and every breath that I've been taking since you left feels like a waste on me. I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind.
Attention parents, family, friends, and guests. The graduates will be entering the amphitheater in approximately 5 minutes. Parents and guests, we kindly ask that you do not approach the stage area during the graduation ceremony. Please also refrain from using air horns or noisemakers during the graduation ceremony. Laura's photography will be taking individual pictures of each graduate as they receive their diploma. These photos will be available for download after graduation. Please visit our website for more information on how to access your child's photo. Thank you.
What we had because it's overwhelming.
I've been told to get you off my mind. But I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side.
There must be something in the world.
Find the lovers of the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. Come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop it, and the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance. And now I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body. When we came, we let the story begin. We're going out on our first date. But you and me are thrifty, so go all you can eat. Fill up your bag and I fill up the plate. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. And leaving, getting a taxi, kissing the backseat. Tell the driver, make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl.
Thank you.
Will everyone please remain standing for the singing of our national anthem and alma mater, which is located in the inside cover of your program.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
Thank you. Please be seated. Good morning. My name is Tom Callanan, principal of Hanover Park High School. Welcome to the class of 2023 commencement ceremony. Please now welcome to the stage the president of the Hanover Park High School Student Government Association, Nicolina Schwint.
Thank you, Mr. Callanan. Good morning, Board of Education, administrators, faculty, parents, and most importantly, the Hanover Park High School graduating class of 2023. I would like to welcome you all to this year's commencement ceremony. Seniors, first of all, congratulations. We did it. We have successfully completed 4 years of high school. This day always seems so far in the distant future, something that we were working towards but never really thought too much about, at least not until a few days ago. Graduation typically symbolizes the end of something, in this case, the conclusion of high school. However, I think it represents a new beginning, each of us starting a new chapter of our lives, whether that be at a new job, at college, at a trade school, etc. Now, I would be lying if I said that the class of 2023 had a typical high school experience. We did indeed have to face a global pandemic, virtual learning, as well as masks and social distancing. However, we were fortunate enough to carry out our senior sports, musicals, and prom, as opposed to other graduating classes. Throughout my 4 years at Hanover Park, I met my best friends, learned from inspiring teachers, and had some incredibly rewarding experiences. However, the most important lesson I learned was how to be resilient in the face of adversity. Me, in addition to my fellow graduates, never gave up, despite having to overcome insurmountable barriers. I will remember my time here fondly, and I will always be grateful for its part in shaping me into the individual that I am today. Let me end by acknowledging those who have made our high school experiences possible. Thank you again to our administration, faculty, and class advisors, Ms. Epka and Mrs. Lohman, who worked tirelessly to make all of our senior events a success. I would also like to thank all of the parents, siblings, grandparents, aunts, and uncles who ensured that we made it into these very seats this morning. We wouldn't be here without each and every one of you. And before I turn the ceremony over to our administrators and the graduates sitting before you, I would like to wish everyone the best of luck in their future endeavors. If we can get through the COVID-19 pandemic, then I truly believe that we can get through anything. Thank you.
Thank you, Nicolina. Please now welcome to the stage the class of 2023 valedictorian, Holden Kim.
On behalf of the senior class, I'd like to thank all our parents, teachers, administrators, staff, bus drivers, and custodians who made our 4 years and graduation possible. Personally, I'd like to thank my friends, I thank my grandparents, and most importantly, I'd like to thank my parents for their sacrifice, support, and mentorship for me to succeed. Please give everyone here a round of applause. When reflecting on our time during our 4 years of HP, I'm surrounded by this feeling of growth we've accomplished. So today, I dedicate this speech to the topic of growth. If we could rewind back to the summer of 2019, Fortnite Season 8 just came out, and Old Town Road was starting to become cringe. We were moving on to high school, with an outdoor campus and a swale, a completely new school, new responsibilities, new teachers, and new classmates. We were all anxious freshmen, but look at us now. We really did start from the bottom, but now the whole team finally here. We joined a new club, took a challenging class, improved at our sport, made new friends, started to volunteer, got our first job. We've all grown socially, intellectually, emotionally, and like Veer and Shaw, we've definitely grown taller. From strangers, we've grown as people, as a community, and as a family. Now, one of the main obstacles to growth in high school is the label. Many of you here see me as a valedictorian. You'd be right, I am that, but as a label, it's hard to see past that. Assuming that label, you would have never guessed I love to work out and started a freestyle rapping career. You'd only see me as a two-dimensional character, and I think the idea of labels applies to everyone here. We are treated, and more importantly, we treat ourselves as a label. Nerds, jocks, band kids, class clowns, etc. We're moving out of high school into the real world. What if we never stopped letting our label, our achievements, and our failures in high school define our lives? Where would the opportunity to grow in the future? Thus, looking forward, I'd like to expand upon the valuable advice our teachers and mentors have given us for the future. Mrs. Lurs, our math teacher, said, "Stop taking derivatives like a zombie." For those who need to catch up on the calculus, this basically means when confronted with a difficult problem, think of an alternative solution, one that may not be obvious at first. Likewise, we need to stop taking life like a zombie, mindlessly following how we think we have to live, but instead plan how to follow our passions and execute. Our English teacher, Mrs. Siss's motto when analyzing text is introduce, present, comment. Introduce your goal, present what's given, and then comment in the text in your own interpretation. Life is the text. Whether you like it or not, you're introduced to life the day you're born. Where you are now as a graduating high schooler is what's presented to you. Finally, you have to comment. You have to leave your own mark and create your own meaning from the world. No one's writing the essay of your life for you. Ronnie Coleman, professional bodybuilder and Mr. Olympia for 8 years, famously said, "Everybody wants to be a bodybuilder, but no one wants to lift no heavy bum weights." High school was hard. Life is hard. But our teachers, our mentors, and our 4 years of HP have prepared us so we can grow to take on anything. In light of my rapping career, I'd like to conclude with a short poem about our high school experience. 2019 was the time we noticed change. We were tiny freshmen, and then COVID came. Sophomore year was online, and that was far more not fine. Yet those days on Zoom would pass away so soon. Those 2 years were combined as a blur, but as juniors, you had a pretty good idea of who you were. Near the end of our teen years, we seemed to be seniors. Life may not be where we planned it, but at least we learned 3 important things in school, and that's sine, cosine, and tangent. I'm joking, but we learned Italian and Spanish, studied the classics from Gatsby to Hamlet. We had fun in labs of all kinds of science, we made our first friends in freshman SEM, and then personal finance. We learned how Watergate didn't end well, without a doubt, and the mitochondria is the cell's powerhouse. This will be history, like Concord and Lexington. From Mr. Lunetta, we learned slant rhymes and augmented electicon. In high school, some were jocks, loners, queen bees, baddies, some nerds. But we're all people. We shouldn't be defined by one word. Let me remind you that labels don't define you, and these 4 years of high school are now behind you. Thank you.
Thank you, Holden. Please now enjoy this musical selection performed by our choir. Thank you. Please now welcome to the stage the class of 2023 salutatorian Kabir Arora.
Hello. What's up, Hanover Park? Good morning. As you may already be aware, today is our particularly special day. And before beginning, I'd like to thank all of the teachers, faculty, siblings, grandparents, parents, hi mom, and everyone else who made an effort to be here with us and watch. It's an honor to be able to speak in front of you all, especially with so many other talented students around me. Every single one of us has worked incredibly hard these past 4 years. And as of today, we've made it. We've braved through the gauntlet of English essays and math tests, physics problems and art projects, late night studying, and class presentations. Our time here has on no uncertain terms been easy. We've each overcome our own personal and academic obstacles, and we are stronger, smarter, and more determined for it. We can be proud of ourselves. And while we each now face new gauntlets in our future, I can confidently say that we are prepared. Looking back on it now, these high school years have gone by so fast, and it's crazy to think about how much eventfulness has been condensed down into them. Whether it's a friend's bad joke or the chilly air of a home football game, we all now have an ocean of fond memories to turn to whenever we'd like. Personally, I'll miss this campus. While an outdoor school situated in a rainy swamp may not seem like the best idea to some, it has lended itself to some of my favorite memories. Walking between classes, the sun falling on my back, birds chirping around us. I wouldn't trade moments like these for anything. And given how much time we've all spent here, I can say for sure that we all nurture moments like these. I did some rough math, and excluding absences, holidays, and extracurricular activities, we've each spent just under 5,000 hours here. That's 5,000 hours of laughter, confusion, frustration, and pride. 5,000 hours which, in some way or the other, we all now share. With these hours, our class has been astonishingly successful. How can we know this, you may ask? Well, the first easiest way is to look at our athletics. In soccer, our boys' team came away as the undefeated champs of the Independence Conference for the first time in 20 years. Our track team was victorious through all five of their general meets, with some members placing in groups. Our baseball team placed first in the North 2, Group 2 section, rewarding each of them with rings. And our girls' volleyball team made it all the way to States, where they fought hard and received a sportsmanship award for their efforts. Our student council, too, has done the impossible, raising more than a sufficient amount of money for our high school prom, despite an essential two-year void in fundraising efforts. HP is home to students who volunteer their time and countless hours for the good of the community, students who will go out of their way to hold their door for one another, and students who are just plain good friends, the same students who were able to make Johnny Kinney feel right at home in our HP family. Now is a time for thanks. Personally, I would like to thank my grandparents for their hard work, love, and sacrifices, and for laying the path to success for my parents, who in turn laid the path for success for me. I would like to thank my parents also for their love and everything that they've taught me through the years. And I also would like to thank the rest of my family and friends for all their support and company. As we move on to college, we shouldn't entirely leave behind HP. We should keep with us our accomplishments, our memories, both the good and the bad, and most importantly, our value. After leaving HP, we all have people who care about us, and we are all set to do great things in this world. I'm glad to have spent these 4 years with you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Kabir. Please now welcome to the stage the class of 2023 president, Mark Ruccio.
Good morning. On behalf of the class of 2023, I am proud to present this year's class gift. The senior class will be gifting an outdoor classroom. This special space located between the 200 and 300 buildings will be a haven for learning in nature. We'll be purchasing benches for comfortable seating and planting trees to enhance the surroundings. By creating this outdoor classroom, we aim to expand our educational horizons beyond the confines of traditional walls. It will be a place where we connect with nature, collaborate, and explore new ideas. Our gift symbolizes our gratitude for the education we have received and our commitment to lifelong learning. Thank you all, and thank you to the class of 2023. Let us have a lasting legacy that inspires future generations to embrace the beauty of learning in every environment. Thank you.
Thank you, Mark, and thank you to the class of 2023 for this generous and thoughtful gift. It now gives me great pleasure to introduce to you our superintendent of the schools and instructional leader for our school district, Mrs. Maria Carroll.
Welcome, families, honored guests, faculty, staff, Board of Education members, and most importantly, the incredible graduating class of 2023. It is clap. It is an immense privilege to stand before you today as we celebrate this momentous occasion. You have journeyed together through countless trials and triumphs, and now you stand on the precipice of your next chapter in your lives. Today, I would like to emphasize the qualities that have brought you to this moment: grit, resilience, adaptability, caring, and support for one another. Firstly, let us acknowledge the power of grit. It is the unwavering determination, the sheer tenacity that has propelled you forward. It is the countless nights spent mastering concepts for the next day, the perseverance when faced with setbacks, and the refusal to succumb to doubt. Your journey has been marked by challenges, but you have demonstrated time and time again that you possess the strength to overcome any obstacle that comes your way. As author Angela Duckworth states, grit holds special significance for the achievement of excellence. Secondly, let us celebrate your resilience. Life is not a smooth ride. It's a roller coaster of ups and downs, but through it all, you have learned to bounce back from adversity, to discover new adventures, and to emerge stronger than ever before. Resilience is not just about enduring hardships, it's about using those experiences to grow and thrive. Each setback has taught you valuable lessons, shaping you into the resilient individuals you are today. Adaptability, the third quality, has been your compass through your academic journey. You have navigated through rapidly changing landscapes, adjusting your sails to embrace new challenges and opportunities. You have learned that success often lies in your ability to embrace change, to step out of your comfort zones, and to welcome uncertainty with open minds and hearts. As you move forward into a world defined by constant evolution, remember that your ability to adapt will be your greatest asset. Caring and support from one another have been the pillars of your success as a class. From the early days of freshman year to your senior class events, you have created communities built on compassion, kindness, and genuine concern for each other's well-being. I have witnessed personally how you have celebrated each other's victories and lifted each other up in moments of doubt. In this interconnected world, your adaptability to care for and support one another is a testament to the strength of your character. As you embark on your individual paths, carry these qualities with you. Let grit fuel your ambitions, resilience guide you through your adversity, adaptability keep you open to change, and always remember to care and support one another. You are a force to be reckoned with, and the world awaits your unique contributions. As William H. McRaven, a United States Navy four-star admiral and author of Make Your Bed, Little Things That Can Change Your Life and Maybe Change This World, states, without daring greatly, you will never know what is truly possible in your life. Class of 2023, I am honored to have shared this incredible journey with each and every one of you. Remember, your possibilities are limitless. As you step into the unknown, embrace the challenges, seize the opportunities, and continue to exemplify the true spirit of grit, resilience, adaptability, caring, and support. Congratulations, class of 2023. May your dreams become realities, and may you always shine brightly as a beacon of hope, inspiration, and positive change in this world. Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Carroll. At this time, I'd like to recognize two faculty members who played an important role in the lives of this fine class. The class of 2023 faculty advisors, Mrs. Kristen Lohman and Ms. Alana Zepka. Thank you for your dedication and service to the class of 2023. Members of the Board of Education, Mrs. Carroll, fellow administrators, proud parents and families, and the class of 2023. Today we honor the 66th graduating class of Hanover Park High School. Many great accomplishments have been achieved in their 4 years at Hanover Park, and this, their senior year, was no exception. This class can be recognized for its outstanding college acceptances, multiple athletic championships, accolades in music and theater, and recognition for its efforts in character education, positive school culture, and service. Under the leadership of this class, the Hanover Park Regional High School District was once again recertified and honored as both the state and national district of character. Members of the class seated before you have won conference championships in boys cross country, boys soccer, wrestling, boys spring track, and baseball. The HP wrestling team and the HP baseball team each won a state sectional championship. NJAC sportsmanship awards were won by girls volleyball, girls golf, girls tennis, girls lacrosse, girls swimming, and boys swimming. Congratulations. There are also a number of individual titles in wrestling, swimming, and track and field, with many students placing in the county and state tournaments. In addition, the Future Business Leaders of America Club, Robotics Club, and Forensics and Debate Team excelled in local, regional, and state competitions. The Academic Decathlon team placed first in the regional competition and moved on to place fifth in the state competition, and one student on the team that is a member of this class has the third highest total score in the state of New Jersey. Yep. Sitting before you are some of the most talented and outstanding musicians, artists, singers, and performers around. This year, they performed incredible productions of Annie in Chicago and an outstanding winter concert for all of you to enjoy right before the holidays. Our music students closed the year with live entertaining concerts here at HP, and at the Hershey Park Music Festival, the choir earned a first place trophy with a rating of excellent, and the band won a first place trophy with the rating of superior. Thank you. Additionally, our talented artists have had their work displayed in various art shows throughout Morris County and the state of New Jersey. 91 members of this class were inducted into the National Honor Society. Sitting before you are three National Merit Scholars, 17 recipients of the Presidential Academic Award for Excellence, and the future students of this country's finest institutions of higher learning. Members of this class will be attending such colleges as Columbia University, Northeastern University, Boston University, the University of Maryland, Rutgers, Penn State, Fordham, TCNJ, and the University of Delaware, just to name a few, while others will be attending trade schools or proudly entering the workforce. Additionally, members of this fine class will be serving our great nation in both the United States Marine Corps and the United States Army. Yet, whichever their destination, they leave here prepared for life beyond the hive, and we are most proud of their many achievements. Class of 2023, you're an exceptional group of students. As leaders in our school, you've successfully piloted Hanover Park through another outstanding year. You finished your senior year strong with an amazing prom at the Crystal Plaza, magnificent concerts here at HP, and multiple state championships by our athletes, and wonderful celebration today at your graduation. As a class, you've shown that you've had the ability to rise up and overcome obstacles. You've demonstrated resilience, diligence, and perseverance. And as a result, you will be stronger and better prepared adults in the future. The famous inventor Thomas Edison once said, "Many of life's failures are people who did not realize how close they came to success when they gave up." Class of 2023, never give up on your dreams. Always believe in yourself and in your ability to do great things. You have come a long way in your time at Hanover Park, and now it's time to move on and take on the world. Wherever you go and whatever you do, continue to believe in yourselves, believe in your abilities, believe in your dreams, believe in your heart, and never give up, because success might be right around the corner. Class of 2023, as you move on from HP, take advantage of what life has to offer, make the best of every opportunity, climb as many walls as necessary to get where you want to be, and never give up on yourself, and make us proud. Class of 2023, on behalf of the faculty and administration of Hanover Park High School, I congratulate you and your families, and I wish you all the best in your future endeavors. And now, by the power vested in me by the state of New Jersey, I certify that all those here assembled have completed all the requirements of the state and local boards of education and are thereby eligible to receive their diplomas. Mrs. Anella Feldman, President of the Board of Education, I present to you the class of 2023.
Will the class please be seated? On behalf of the Board of Education, I accept the class of 2023 in recognition of the completion of your prescribed course of studies, and upon the certification of your principal, I recommend that all students here assembled receive a Hanover Park diploma with all the rights and privileges appertaining thereto.
Thank you. Here we go. Will the first row please rise? Nicolina Lynn Schwint. Holden Sun-ho Kim. Kabir Singh Arora. Mark Joseph Ruccio. Patrick Abdu. Kayla Carmela Ahern. Alyssa Grace Alfano. Isabella Grace Algieri. Alex Anoki. Kwabi Anoki. Jalen Kim Atterbury. Lindsay Jade Batinger. Alessio Mikel Barkeen. Thomas Frederick Bartlett. Abby Nicole Bayat. Brianna Vanessa Becerra. Joseph Roger Barris. Amel Bardwaj. Samantha Lynn Bogosh. Michael J. Borello. Sophia Rosalie Califano. Anthony Joseph Carlucci. Kayla Cartagena. Matthew James Carter. Julia Anna Casola. Benjamin Cave. Victoria Lucia Cicero. Emily Ann Cifello. Rebecca Renee Civitello. Alyssa Marie Clark. Molly Elizabeth Coco. Justin Michael Cohen. Marcello Commune. Juliana Marie Cardasco. Michael Benjamin Cosentino. Anthony Lawrence Costa. Nicholas P. Divino. Sophia Marie Delano. Marco John DePinto. Eliza May Dooley. Come on. This is unbelievable. Layla Rose Driscoll. Christopher J. Duggan. Zamira Ariana Jutdoyev. Christina Marie Ebanks. Carlos Esteban Escobar. Alexandra Figarelli. Isabella Feruznia. Brandon Joseph Fisher. Joseph Vincent Franco. Andrew Michael Gansley. Stanley Gao. Anthony Lewis Gargiulo. Jack Lawrence Gatsky. Salvatore Giancarelli. Christina Michelle Giuliano. Natalie Christine Gorthy. Elizabeth Kate Graberis. Jasmine J. Green. Jordan N. Green. Leanne Barbara Gregory. Mason Adrian Gurney. Miriam Naz Gouvenir. Joshua Andrew Hasty. Isabel Holmes. Alexandra A. Lee Huang. Shanila Isha Huck. Nicholas Giovanni Inglima. William Reese Kelly. Olivia McKinley Klein.
Search.
Dylan Michael Krakovich. Braden Cruz. Giuseppe Francesco LaRose. Albert Lee. Catherine Lee. Jack Michael Lemongello. Gia Marie Leonardis. Samuel Philip Lazaroff. Emma Caitlin Legieri. Cassandra Reina Ling. Anthony P. Lacasio. Joshua James Lockhart. Arthur Charles Longo the Fourth. Bernardo T. Lopez. Joseph Anthony Lopinto. Dominic Frank Madera. Manny R. Madera. There's a live stream inside if anybody wants to get out of the elements. All right, Mr. Silva. Massimo M. Mancini. Stephanie Alexa Morelli. Isabella Celia Marinelli. Marissa Ann Massiello. John Graham Masserano. Joshua P. Mathai. Sophia N. Malgiri. Eric Brian May. Vincent Richard Medwin. Gary Samuel Milstein. Joanna Metropolis. Matthew David Mullen. Isabella C. Navarro. Kim Phuc Nguyen. Lindsay Ann O'Brien. Anthony William O'Day. Nicholas James O'Day. Ife Oluwa Oduwale. Sibel Hava Olgan. Anthony Joseph Pandulo. Angela Patricia Paradiso. Juliet Ann Parisi. Ian David Parry. Karina Patel. Alberto Michael Pereira. Max David Pereira Sanchez. Genesis Eden Perez. Christopher Dylan Perillo. Daniel Shane Porcaro. Ruby Prado Hulbig. Olivia Janelle Prosper. Emma Maria Pushkalo. Charles Brian Raffinello. Morgan Elizabeth Ranko. Marilyn Andrea Reynoso Sanchez. Francesca Christine Renzi. Gianna Marie Renzulo. Anthony Rios. Joshua Rivera.
Oh my God. I gotta finish. I'm just gonna finish.
Carmine Joseph Rizzolo. Ivan Maximilian Rockwell. Brandon Rodriguez. John J. Rubinetti Jr. Kylie Grace Ruff. Rachel Sesento. Adriana Maria Salzano. Emmanuel Dominic Samaru. All right. Colleen Rose Sanito. Michael Cezanne. Jack Edmund Scarpa. Daniel Joseph Schlesinger. Amelia Lauren Scribo. Miguel Fields. Viren R. Shaw. Morgan Elizabeth Shepherd. Ava Maria Siciliano. David Silva. Neve Saram Ranga. Christopher A. Smith. Toby James Smith. Lucy Spagnoletti. Frank J. Spinelli III. Juliana Grace Spinelli. Jordan Alex Straub. Tyler Barry Sugg.
can't get to the next page. Yep. I got it. Peyton Elizabeth Sword. Almost done. I'm good. Alexandra Lizette Tate. Anna Thatch. Colin Reeve Topchiev. Ava Lauren Torcos. Emma Grace Tureo. Alexa Nicole Schreiber. Danielle Elizabeth Triber. Tate Michael Tooley. Jenna Rose Vital. Michael Thomas Vuong. John Ryan Waldrum.
Now that you have
Abby Cameron Ward. Natalie Eva Weinstock. Mert Yalim. Alex David Yang. Cody Yang. Sam Tete Yarte. Errol Sefa Yuxel. Stanley Zhang. Madison Ann Zweigart.
You can let me get wet now, I don't care. I'm with them.
Will the class of 2023 please rise? Congratulations, this concludes our ceremony. This concludes our ceremony. Thanks for coming. Get dry.
Turning the pages of my life, walking the path so many paced a million times, drown out the voices in